It looks like you'll need some deep pockets if you want to afford a home in Vancouver, according to a new report. RateHub.ca says in July, $226,000 a year is the median income needed to buy a home in the city. That's assuming there's a 20% down payment with current interest rates. That's actually down $5,000 compared to June. The figure is the highest in Canada, nearly $20,000 more than Toronto. The average price for a home in the city is well over $1 million.